already know. We playing this new game, Ratchet and Clank, or Clank, whatever you call this boy. Yeah, I just feel like we got a broadcast. Happy Easter to everybody. Yeah. We're about to go down the slide.
Like your package?
Oh, snap, bro.
Oh, no.
This thing is fun, bro.
Want to do it again?
Okay, let's see what we got here.
And so,
Nigga, I tried to teabag him.
Hey, I can enter that ship, but I got... How much do I got? Because I may need to do that.
Sorry, need more. I don't know.
I got 2,000.
Basically,
not only could they set their new destination, each planet came annotated with fun things to do, courtesy of the Freeloader's Galactic Almanac.
Alright, you wanna just do, like, just me or less bots? Desk bots. Four bots. I'm picking this out. Map 8. Nah. It's not. I'm gonna do shotguns only. Shipment. This is a tiny map for shotguns.
You playing Call of Duty?
Yep.
I'll play with you.
Hey, you already know. Pretty good here.
ASAP, no rock.
Jesus, my freaking nose is running like crazy. I'm only using the shotgun, okay? Damn! I got my sensitivity high 10, so if I get shot, I can just turn around and, like, boom.
Try as he might, Ratchet could not breathe underwater.
Dang, you got bodied. Oh, got him. I saw you, Keandra. I mean, not Keandra, but James. Hello. Ready? No. That boy got bodied. Oh, no. Nope. I was in a clean hiding. Dude! What's wrong with the shotgun? I did kill you. Oh my gosh! No. Yes, go!
Y'all make me lose my mind. Up in here. Y'all gonna make me act a fool.
Wait, where the frick was he?
Come on, give me, feed me more.
There you are. Gotcha.
Feed me more. Feed me more.
Feed me more.
I need more coins, feed me more coins.
Oh my gosh.
He took a dookie on you. A Are we going? Are we going this way? No scope!
Probably because he's sliding off of you. Yo, what is this game? I saw that. You were camping in there. Oh my gosh. I love that you used the shotgun. Trash. I'm gonna pay the rat. I'm gonna pay for that. I don't care if you die.
Skid's agent is still lost somewhere on Iridia.
Okay.
Guys, I might not even broadcast for a long time. I might just...
The revolver is OP, dude.
It's Easter egg.
We're too late. The invasion
is started. The gun I just killed you.
Channels. We need to find out what's happening on the ground.
Attention, all units! The Hall of Heroes is under attack! Repeat! Enemy ships are now in the central district of Valero City. Galactic Rangers are under heavy fire at the Hall of Heroes. And there's a closing in fast! Brace for Warbot reinforcements, Rangers!
It's not my fault.
Evacuate the area!
We must assist the Galactic Rangers. Activating weapons systems. Weapons online. You may now attach
gotcha.
The transport.
Not good at driving.
If you die from the top, we gotta watch.
We have an unidentified ship providing assistance. Transport down.
Yeah.
Whoever you are, thank you. More transports. Those transports are dropping off warbots all over the city.
Not on my watch.
What?
Not you. Oh!
Restored.
Oh.
It looks like those armored transports are delivering
reinforcements
to attacking warbots.
Down.
He's always done that.
Large transport down.
He took another ship.
Whoever's doing heroic things up there, this is our turf.
Another transport down. It appears there are only...
I didn't even
no,
try that
No, I tried
that
it before.
Either.
Best animal voiceovers.
That's the last of them.
Thanks, guys.
got
to take out that warship.
The Warbot's armor is made of a rarity alloy. If we could propel a Warbot at the ship with sufficient velocity, I believe it would penetrate the hull.
Awesome. And how do we do that?
Your weapon package includes
that's a mag booster.
I am rewriting the software to isolate the Warbot's armor. There. You should now be able to pick up Warbots using the mag booster.
Okay, let's try this out. Mag booster active.
There should be...
Mag booster active!
There should be some Warbots nearby. You can now pick them up.
Warning.
Power failure imminent.
Alright guys, that's the end of my gameplay.
There should be some Warbots nearby.
It's late.